Right now, we are witnessing a human catastrophe in West Africa with the Ebola crisis. Today, I came into the direct relief offices to see what they were doing about it. And now I'm in their warehouse where there is a lot of medical supplies and protective gear ready to go out into the field. And they're waiting to airlift it to Sierra Leone and Liberia. But they need your help. Please join me in supporting Direct Relief by donating at directrelief.org. Thank you.